Hello friends, in trick number 463, I am going to take up a problem of compound interest in which the time given is in fractions. Now see, whenever we apply the formula for finding the amount in case of compound interest, we use this formula where the time comes in the power of this bracket 1 plus r upon 100 as base. So, if the time given is in fractions, then little bit of confusion is there. How do we deal with such problems? Because fractional powers cannot be calculated. Now, in such questions, what you do is, now you need to find out the compound interest. So, first we need to find out the amount after 2, 1 by 3 years in this case. So, remember we start the formula for like for amount like this only, p into 1 plus r upon 100. Now this has to be raised to the power of rounded years. See, 2 years are clear here and 1 by 3 year further. So 2 years and this 1 by 3, 1 plus 1 third of r upon 100. Now this is the way we tackle this fractional years. 1 by 3 years, 1 plus r upon 100 will be written, but the power will not be 1 by 3, that power 1 by 3 will be the coefficient of r. So, this is the trick you need to apply for finding the amount or compound interest in case of fractional years. Now, let us substitute the values here. P is 24,000, 1 plus r is 15%, obviously it is per annum compounded annually, power 2, and 1 plus 1 third of r. What is r? R is 15. So 15 by 3 is 5. So this comes out to be 24,000. So this cancels out 3 times, 20 times. So 23 by 20. 2 times because power is 2 here. And this is 1, 20 times. So 20 plus 1, 20, 1 by 20. And now you can cancel out 3 zeros. Followed by 2 2's are 4 2's are 8. So we can cancel out 8 and this will become 3. So 3 into 23 into 23 into 21. This will be the amount. I have already calculated this for saving time. This will come out to be 3327. That is rupees 3327. So this is the amount after 2 1 by 3 years. Now we need to calculate the compound interest. So this is amount minus principal. Amount is 3327 and the principal was 24,000. So this will be rupees 6 plus 3, 9,327, which is the final answer for this question. So this is how we tackle this problem of fractional years. Now let us apply the same result for solving yet another question. This time we have the principal given as rupees 15,625. The rate of interest is 16% per annum and the time given is 2 1 by 4 years. Now let us apply this for calculating the answer for this problem. Now again amount will be calculated as p into 1 plus r upon 100 raised to power clear years are 2 and 1 plus the fraction will come as the coefficient of r in the second bracket. So this is 15625 into 1 plus r is 16 power 2. So 1 plus 6, 1 by 4th of 16 is 4 by 100. So cancel this 4 times and 4 25 times. So this is 15625 into 25 plus 4, 29, so 29 by 25, 29 by 25 and 4 cancels 25 times, so 25 plus 1, 26 by 25. So, if you know the powers of 25, you will know that this 25 cancels exactly with 15625, so we can cancel this out, 6 times 150, so 62, 2 times 50, so 125 and 5. And 25 square is 625, so we can cancel this out. So our answer will be 29 into 29 into 26. This will be the amount. So we need to calculate the amount. So amount will be rupees. If you solve this, I have done this for you to save time. This is 21866. And further, if you want to calculate compound interest, you can apply this formula. So this is the method you need to remember for dealing with such problems in which the time given is in fractions. Whatever fraction is given here, that will become the coefficient of r in the second bracket, and this will be preceded by the rounded number of years. So students, this is a very important problem of compound interest, quite frequently asked in competitive exams, because this is not a routine problem, this is something special. So if you have understood the method, do share the video and subscribe to the channel.